Right guys, Mark Crossfield here with Coach Lockie. This is a 360 degree video, so just flip it around if you want to see Coach. We are going to do a putting drill from 360 degrees. This might be the first 360 golf tip you watch. This is a 360 degree video. Just spin the camera around, move your mouse, move your phone to watch. Let's give you a simple putting drill. Right, here we go, simple drill, you've seen it 100 times. I've got four balls around the hole. Just spin that camera around, look, come with me. Around, so we've got four different breaking putts, which is a great way for you to practice the ones you don't like and make it a game. So what I mean by that, I'm gonna have to try and miss my camera as I do this. Can you, hit the camera.
In.
Can you hold them, and if you hold them all in one go, do you, have another go, you know, keep the old kind of competitive hold one.
The tripod has made everyone go in, I think.
Hey. So I hold all four of them from different breaks. Here comes a train coming past. So what happens is it's making me train from those different angles, and you want to look for the patterns. Look for those patterns when you're practicing from those different angles. Do you like the right to lefters or the left to right is better? Often it's the left to righters that people don't like that much. So what happens if you try and over break them? What happens, I actually am practicing striking in some different places from some different left to rights and right to lefts. So I tend to toe my putts a little bit, sometimes starting them right. If you imagine on a right to left putt, so on this side, that can work. I push them and it comes round. But when I get on this side, on the left to right putt, spin that camera around, I'm over here everyone. Hitting it out of the toe often doesn't work, so I try and hit it out of the middle to the heel, which for me starts it up the left. Great way to practice this drill. It's a simple drill, you've seen it 100 times, but the main thing is that you read the data into your package, into your game. Which ones do you prefer, which ones do you not prefer, those kind of things. Post comments down below. Thank you, Coach.
For nothing.
For standing there.